I can do good as well, you know, whatever tad bit that I can do.
It is very necessary to have a very frank counseling.
I think the work that we do, it's very real. You can see that it's sort of answering a very real need.
Inner satisfaction I would get only when I do something which I can start and which I can continue.
Lot of hurdles to cross if you want to sustain yourself in social space.
Every minute is a challenge for us.
Pankaj Jain, Impact Law Ventures. I'm a corporate lawyer, so I graduated with a degree in arts and law. So that's a very interesting question. So towards the end of my engagement in my previous job working with the nonprofit venture capital fund, I had an epiphany that there is a lack of an affordable access to a trusted and competent lawyer in India for startups, early stage businesses, impact investors, and nonprofit organizations. The emphasis on the word lack of affordable access to a trusted and competent lawyer. Because you will get these individual traits with a lot of other things, but there are very few organizations which are exclusively and on a dedicated basis focusing on these kind of target clientele. So we realize that as an entrepreneurial ecosystem and this social impact investment ecosystem itself is evolving, there is a clear role for service providers to be carving out their own niche in helping this ecosystem develop. And that's how the germ of the idea of Impact Law Ventures was born. So there is a very clear value proposition that we bring on the table in helping, for instance, startup entrepreneurs to start up their ventures. We guide them in terms of what are the legal formalities which are required, help them navigate through the spectrum of legal issues and challenges that they typically confront in the course of their entrepreneurial journey. We help entrepreneurs then raise investment capital by advising on the legal side of the state of affairs, as well as help a lot of impact investors do business in India. The first and foremost issue and challenge that a lot of our clients face is that they are trying to implement innovative solutions to try and solve problems which have been there for very long. And laws and policies by their very nature are always condemned to play catch up with innovation. So the first and foremost issue and challenge that a lot of our clients face is how do you deal with an archaic regulatory regime which often ends up interfering in their quest for innovation in their entrepreneurial model. The second issue and challenge that we often end up seeing is, so how do you really help most startups to start up? How do you help accelerate the pace of business or entrepreneurial activity for these kind of clientele in order that they can do their activities as well as bring about the change that we wish to see in the world? So to give you a very concrete example, sometimes when entrepreneurs are looking to raise funding, sometimes they are at a loss in terms of the complicated terms and conditions that VCs end up putting on the table for them. So helping a lot of entrepreneurs navigate those kind of contours is something that, for instance, we do. Or helping them analyze and ascertain what is the right kind of legal entity that they should house their entrepreneurial venture in, or what are the kind of agreements they should have in place, say, between founders, with their customers, vendors, suppliers, is also some of the daily bread and butter work that we do. The first and foremost advice that I give to a lot of entrepreneurs is that it is a classic exercise in patience and perseverance. The second advice which I typically give to entrepreneurs before they're starting off is, of course, to run a sanity check on the business model. From a legal lens to figure out what are the typical issues and challenges which they'll end up getting confronted with. And thirdly, always having a sound board of advisors and mentors guiding them every step of the journey, because all of us don't live long enough to make all the mistakes that we can potentially do, and it always helps from learning from mistakes of others.